Okay, you guys, so I just finished the unit and I will be doing an actual install video. So this was just showing you how to make a quick weave wig, not the, you know, styling and all that stuff. That's another video because I was thinking about doing a Chinese bang with this hair, but I think I'm just going to rock it out for the middle part right now. I do some curls or something, and then probably within 2 weeks I will go ahead and do me a Chinese bang or just a Chinese bang and then have the rest of it up. The hairline on this frontal is very nice. It's not all bulky, it's pre-plucked a little bit, as you can see. Yeah, and it's very nice. The hair is super silky soft, and I'm really liking it. This is the parts. I added just a little bit of powder. And that is it. So this is the unit, you guys. It comes down to my waist, like literally, like I'm sitting down to like my thigh part where my butt is on the side, right there. And so yeah. Anyway, love the hair. I will be doing an install probably tomorrow, and you guys can really see what it looks like after that. So yeah, when I'm all did up and cute. But that was how you make a wig. And also, only use 30-second glue for quick weaves, because that goddamn glue I was using in the beginning, that's why I was having such a huge hard time with making the weave, because that glue would not stick fast for nothing. That's the first one I found, so I started using it, I forgot. Yeah, but 30 seconds always is the best, because it dries fast. You don't have to be waiting super long for it to start getting tacky to dry and all that stuff. So yeah, definitely always use some 30-second glue. But besides that, you guys, that's it. And I will see you guys later this week with the install and me all dolled up and all that. Okay. So let me know if you enjoyed the video. And if you want more tutorials, you already know what to do. Let me know. And shout out to the hair company. Bye. Information on the hair will be below too. Okay? And discount code. Bye, you guys.